quietly protective of my heart to reassure that I couldn't break to pieces and be left alone once more. If you hadn't been so patient, you'd be easy to ignore. You put up with all my bullshit till you didn't anymore. And now I stand here calling at your door. Oh, now I stand here calling at your door. Yeah, I'm yours anywhere you want. Yeah, I'm yours. And now we're singing.
Good morning, everyone. Ayan. So, ngayon nandito na tayo sa Baguio. And what we'll be doing for today is what I eat in a day. Kasi na-miss ko yung mga pagkain dito. And as you all know, laging mga gulay ganyan yung kinakain ko. And I really love it. It's always special for me. It's always special for me kung gulay yung niluluto. I'm not a vegetarian though. Pero I prefer eating vegetables and then side is yung meat or anything na pwede nating i-mix. And, ayun guys, isama ko kayo for my day. Kakagising ko lang, by the way. Wala nang ligo. I'm gonna take shower later. Maligo tayo later. And walang masyadong naman yung aking ref. So, probably bibili tayo dyan sa labas kung ano man yung mga gulay dyan sa labas. So, ayan. Let's have some breakfast.
Kahapon, nagluto ako ng kimchi fried rice. And, ayan. Madami tayong kung ano dyan.
Niluto natin. Nuggets, string beans, kimchi fried rice kahapon, tapos yung ngayon. Ang ingay ng mga kapitbahay. lunch time na. May leftover akong nuggets kaninang umaga. So, gagawin ko siyang fried rice for our lunch. And I'm currently washing yung mga damit natin para hindi na naman maipon and all. So, ayan. Let's go. Ito na yung fried rice natin. Very simple lang siya. Parang may ulam ka na.
Trees are in green, the ocean is gray, sky is a vague blue, come away. My room is a mess, it could use a hand.
Ayan, humiga-higa lang ako kanina. And let's have some merienda. The best. Ito. Bawang. Wala tayong bawang. Ayan, so magluluto ako ng pesto later after nating magmerienda. Anahin natin to. This is my favorite na bread. Usually, basta Spanish na Spanish bread. Pero itong valley bread kasi, masyado siyang soft. Medyo gutom ako, so kain lang muna tayo ng sinapay.
Parang ang mahal-mahal nito dati. Pero now, mahal pa din naman. Pero afford na natin.
Anong cheesecake ba yun? Yung pati wrapper, kailangan kainin. Kasi sayang. Dumidikit doon yung ano. Yung masarap na part. Kapag sweets yung kinakain ko, I usually have water on the side.
Let's start with result. Cheesy pesto.
Ayan, by the way, katatapos ko lang magluto ng pesto. Naantay ko lang yung asawa ko kasi darating sila and ipipick up nila yung washing machine and spinner. Then, kakain din kami. So, I'll just wait for them. Bumili kasi ako ng automatic na washing machine para minsan na siyang i-load doon. Hindi ko na kailangang ilipat-lipat pa. Ayun, may kukuha doon sa washing machine and spinner. And, ayan. Let's wait for them. It guys for today's vlog and thank you so much sa pagsama niyo na naman sa akin and see you guys on my next one. Bye.